right. It's probably going to be impossible to see on this video, but the cedar actually has some sap coming out of it. So that tells me, duh, the sap is up. But that means that I might be successful on tapping one of these. So I'm going to give her a shot tomorrow, maybe. And I'm going to scrape some of it off and see if I can get it to light. And then, depending on how successful that is, I'm going to do a little more experimental stuff with it and see if I can make some glue out of it, like pine sap. We'll see what happens. There wasn't much there. That's all I could get. What's on the side of this Altoids can? I'm gonna see if it works. I can't tell you why I'm so excited about this, but I am. I'm just wanting to see if this works. It's been something I've wondered about for a long time now. Can't tell you how cool that is. I don't know why, but I think that's really, really awesome. Lots and lots of possibilities with this. Cool. Success. Now on to further experimentation. Alright, for the next part, I'm going to do something that I've never done before. I'm going to attempt to do something that I've never done before. I know that cottonwood makes good bow and drill sets. I also know that it has all the stages of tinder and kindling that you need to make a fire. So there's one equation that's left out to make this a tree that you can get fire from without matches. That's cordage. I don't think it's possible. It might be. Somebody out there might be able to make a hand drill set out of cottonwood. I'm not saying it's not. I can't. So for me, it's going to be bow and drill. So the cordage comes into question. I've read in one place and one place only that I can remember that cottonwood root is good for cordage. I know for a fact that the inner bark isn't. But at least I can't get it to work. I'm gonna try it, see what happens. Bear with me. I gotta say, I'm pretty skeptical that this is gonna work. This root has kind of a cambium outer layer with a really woody inner core, and I just think it's gonna be too brittle to work. I could see how it worked for lashings and stuff like that, but I think it's gonna be too brittle for the bow and drill. But I'm gonna give her a shot anyway. I got enough here for two tries. We'll see what happens. is a no-go. I'm not saying it's not possible. I don't know if somebody else can do it, but I sure can't. I just think the cordage is too brittle. I think it could be used for, you know, weak lashings and stuff like that, but not for this. I don't even think it'll work with the Egyptian method. It's too brittle. I'm gonna do a little experimenting with cherry bark. This is a cherry limb off of that cherry tree right there. I'm just curious about it. It looks a lot like birch bark. I know just because something looks like something else doesn't mean that it's good for what the other thing is good for, but that doesn't satisfy my curiosity any, so I'm gonna try to satisfy it, see what happens. Experiment failed. She definitely don't burn like birch bark. You never know till you try, right?